This is the Sonoff Mini R2, and I will show you how I flashed it with Tasmota. When it was time to replace my dying TP-Link smart switches, I wanted something that I control locally after the move the TP-Link pulled lately. So I picked this Sonoff. The first thing I wanted to do was to replace the firmware with Tasmota. This process involved easy steps that took less than 3 minutes. Putting the device in DIY mode, connecting to the device and entering my Wi-Fi credentials, running one command line and configuring Tasmota. For this exercise, I highly recommend doing it using a direct wire for power before installing it in the wall switch box. This makes the process much easier. One thing to note is this will work for firmware 3.5 and up using their DIY mode protocol version 2. To start, I put the device in DIY mode, or as they call it, compatible pairing mode. This is done by long pressing the pairing button for 5 seconds after power on. After a couple of seconds, I found a new access point called ITED something and I connected to it. The password is 12345678. Once connected, I went to 10.10.7.1 and entered my home Wi-Fi credentials. At this point, I needed to issue some API calls by running a few curl commands to get the device info, unlock the over-the-air flashing, and then send it the URL of the Tasmota to flash it. But luckily, someone already wrote a script for that. I will leave a link to it below. I just downloaded the script and ran it. So thank you, Nicholas from the UK. After that was done, Tasmota was installed. I waited for the flashing to stop and it rebooted and I found the Tasmota access point. I connected to it, provided my home Wi-Fi credentials, and when it showed up on my network, I visited the IP address, went to the configuration, and at this point, I went to the Tasmota website to get the template for the Mini R2 and applied it. And now I can control the relay locally using Tasmota. I hope this gave you a quick walkthrough of what to expect and maybe encouraged you to check it out. I will leave a link to the exact Sonoff model I got in the description below. So that's it for me, thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.